is the compassionate Savior who willing but minor. He is the just God of justice and judgment. He's the divine plumb line. He's the design universe and usher in a kingdom that is a kingdom of righteousness and an eternal kingdom. What a Bible study! In Jeremiah, he's the branch of righteousness who shows us great and mighty things. He's the compassionate Savior who he's the divine plumb line. He's the desire of all nations. He's the coming King that upon his arrival, he will set us a kingdom of righteousness and an eternal kingdom. What a Bible study we must have.